Hey everybody, my name is Marcus, and in this video I'll show you a simple way how you can easily go offline. So what you want to do is go right top corner, and then you're gonna see clear status, and again let's click here and you can update your status, right? So we can simply add here offline, and now you just want to choose like some emoji for it, right? Like this one here. And click save. And this is pretty much it how you do it. So yeah, if you have any questions guys, ask me down in the comments. And goodbye.